Hello everyone, today we will do class 9th chapter 13 surface areas and volumes exercise 13.3 question number 4. A conical tent is 10 meter high and radius of its base is 24 meter. Find the slant height of the tent and the cost of canvas required to make the tent if the cost of 1 meter square of canvas is rupees 70. Now let us see what is given. H height is given to be 10 meter and radius of a base is given to be 24 meter. We have to find the slant height. Now this slant height is L square, which is H square plus R square. So this is the relation between slant height, height and radius of the cone. Or we can write L is square root of H square plus R square. So this is square root of 10 square plus 24 square. Square root of 100 plus 576, which is 676. So square root of 676 is 26. So L is 26 meters. So this is the first part where we have to find the slant height of the tent. Now in the second part, we have to find the cost of the canvas used to make the tent if the cost of 1 meter square of canvas is rupees 70. Now to first find the cost of the canvas, we have to find the curved surface area of the canvas used to make the tent. So curved surface area of cone we have to find first, which is pi r l. So 22 by 7 into 24 into 26. So let us calculate it. 22 into 24 will be 528 multiplied by 26 over 7. And when they are multiplied, we will get 13728 over 7 meters square. So this is the curved surface area of the cone. Now the cost is, cost of 1 meter square of canvas is given to be 70 rupees. So cost of 13728 over 7 meter square of canvas will be equal to 13728 over 7 into 70. So the answer here will be, total cost will be 13720 rupees.